We've come a long way, but we're not too sure where we've been.
So, what are we chosen? Gum shoes.
Yes.
Shorts.
Inner socks. Always wear inner socks. Underneath the socks, I don't get blisters. My dad used to make me wear tights when I was a child. Don't tell too many people, but waterproof top in case things go wrong. Towel. Now, Leonard, Jason Leonard, are you looking? This is how you pack a towel for an international. 15 years of playing rugby with that man. He never took his own towel. Combination of lucky pants, not sure which ones to go with today. As you can see, classy, but always gonna have something there.
Yeah, in the background, New Zealand, Australia, Bledisloe Cup match in Hong Kong.
That is gonna be Olney Rugby Club in 3 hours' time when we pull off one of the great victories against Old Northmaptonians. Come on, Old Northmaptonians, what have you got?
I look so high. Game head on, arrived, only, quiet now. Doesn't matter what level you play at, just still gives me the same buzz when I was 17 and when I'm 38, so come on.
Ago was our first game, and look at us in peak physical condition, still ready to do it.
Come on!
They want you touch, pause, engage. That's exactly how I would say it.
Who in there? I've got one.
Played rugby for nearly 30 years now, so I've got absolutely no idea what these boys do remotely. Crouch, touch, bend over, push, give me the ball.
Played in a lot of change rooms, been in some amazing teams. The game at Olney was one of the most amount of fun I've ever had, but because we've put it to them early, first 20.
Well,
it's game time, isn't it? 2 minutes, you can laugh and joke, but look at that team down there. Look at them, they are pumped and they are after a piece of action. They haven't lost many games and they're ready, and it's time to front up, and the laugh and the joke has got to go. We've got to start strong, which is why we play. The physical confrontation.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity, seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Would you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop palms. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud.
Bring it inside, bring it inside.
Right, one or two ways I can do this. We can go, all right, 17-0, done all right, or we can tell each other the truth. They have done us. The backs, we dropped spilled ball when you've worked hard for it. The forwards, the line out is non-existent. They are killing us at the breakdown. The intensity has been low. We have to front up in that first 10 minutes. Forwards, sort the line out and hit something in a bleeding rock.
Back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't be ready. Lose its mouth in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it. One shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
And we were hanging on. When I got grumpy, I threw a ball at a bloke's head and called him a gob something. I haven't done that in 15 years of international rugby. And yet I'm starting a fight for Olney Vets.
Oh, you've got to love it, haven't you?
Is the veterans warm down?
Shoulders gone, but you can't be 80 minutes. And our opposition in there are giggling, and we're giggling in there, and the bar's 8 yards away, and we're going to stand in the bar and have 2 hours and talk about how good we were in our day. And we'd go home long into the night, singing old rubbish rugby songs, celebrating the day we were born and our fathers took us down to our local junior rugby club and introduced us to the greatest sport in the world.